was 24 years old when I met the woman I will call my own. 22 grandkids now growing old in the house that your brother bought you. On the summer day when I proposed, I made that wedding ring from dentist gold. And I asked her father, but her daddy said, no, you can't marry my daughter. She and I went on the run, don't care about religion. I'm gonna marry the woman I love down by the Wexford border.